Best concert, probably the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Kenny Chesney in Cowboy Stadium there.
Kenny Chesney concert, summer tour. It was in Gillette Stadium in Boston. It was awesome.
Best concert, I went to a Drake concert 2 years ago in Chicago.
I've seen AC/DC. They were amazing. I saw actually the Lumineers during the season last year, and they were incredible too.
Zach Brown Band or Darius Rucker. That was probably in the top two.
Probably Jack White at the Air Canada Centre in Toronto.
I would have to say it's either between Pink, believe it or not.
Ed Sheeran, probably.
That was a really good performance.
Garth Brooks.
Or Mumford & Sons.
I went to a pretty good one this summer, Kings of Leon in Madrid. Was fun.
Went to Tim McGraw and Faith Hill a long time ago. That was a pretty good one.
I went and saw Tim McGraw at the Minnesota State Fair. I'm a big country fan.
The Weeknd was another good one I went to.
I actually had the chance to go to the Coldplay concert this summer at Rogers Center.
Coldplay.
I went to Coldplay this summer.
Coldplay.
It's actually this summer. Coldplay.
Summer, I went to Coldplay.
I don't see a ton of concerts, but I saw Coldplay this summer.
Overall, I can't say that I listen to Coldplay every day, that's for sure, but
they put on a great show. They don't go through the motions at all.
The show and the spectacle, it was pretty cool.
Metallica. Oh, the fifth time they had somebody ask us?
Metallica. Love Metallica. Metallica.